One must always be careful of books, said Tessa, and what is inside them, for words have the power to change us.